Hey guys, I'm LB. We're here at Eagle's Nest. And I'll be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing. I've considered maybe getting both boxes on here, so let's go ahead and try that. That's interesting, it resets all the stuff around me. Okay, first, you off. Thank you. And we'll stack this box on top as well. And... attach fan. Nope, that did not do a thing. This is called Eagle's Nest. Probably because of this thing right here. Now, I'm not really sure what to do. Oh well, we'll come back to this one. Don't want it to be another half-hour episode like last time. This way. This is dark and mysterious. Blown away. What the heck is that doing there? What does this do? Taunting me! Where is there a red laser emitter, though? Whoa, look at that! See the other puzzle. Alright. First things first. Thank you! Now... oops, come on. Put box on button, please. Thank you. Now, we can do... that, right? Is it really that simple? We can unlock whatever the play button is now. But I still have other concerns, to say the least. Nope, doesn't look like it can take the fan. It's worth a shot though. How do I activate these things? I do not know. This one looked interesting from over the wall, so let's go here. Whoosh! Whoosh indeed. There's a fan there, and a fan here. Which we can detach at our leisure. That one's too powerful. Wow, look at that. That is quite a powerhouse. Wait, what? Oh, it's there. These eagle nest things are not making me happy. Oh my goodness, there's so many of these things everywhere. What am I supposed to do about them, though? What? Is there... there's not a crouch in this game, right? We need to push it out with that fan, I guess. Oh. Alright then. I know I at least know how to start. That's a thing, right? This doesn't deal anything, though. Nope, nope, not there. There, please. Ha! Look at that. Perfectly blocks it. So, that was... this, yes. Thank you. I'll take that. why would we want to use that? Whoa! That sent me flying. Wait, where'd the box go? Oh, we're blocking the laser now. Wait, is that on a box that I could just take? That one looks like it's on an actual box. Could I actually... That's an interesting question. Don't need you. How are we gonna block the blue one, is the question. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything for me anytime soon. Why would I want to use that? Oh, I didn't know I could just walk over here. Well, that is a relief. Wait, is this ladder... Okay. How would I actually... Ah, they put a ladder in case you get stuck in there, but I don't know how you would get stuck in there. So I think now it's just... None of that makes sense, though. Let me put all my fans here. Come on. Come on. All my YouTube subscribers are going right there. And this box is coming with me. Okay, question. What do we do now? How does one block this thing? Well, that glitched out. Oops, come on. Yeah, 'cause that's the finale. Want to block this thing, right? But I'm not certain how to do that. It's the same issue as the other level I was stuck in. An eagle's nest. Yeah, it's got a little fan symbol on it. Adorable. Huh. Don't let you stack boxes in a weird way. For a very intentional reason. Alright, alright, I'll humor this thing. What happens if we put fans here? Doesn't blow very hard. Yeah, that's barely a fight. That one blows a lot more. And what if we put one here? quite a ways. This one barely blows at all. Why would I want to do this, though? Does not... Whoa, does not make sense. Oh dear. So, let me jump there. Hey, wait a minute. Probably not intended, but I'll take it if it works. Ha! Ha! That's interesting. What the heck? How is that even working? How is that possible? What? What the actual heck is going on here? Huh. How does one block that laser? I feel like I'm missing information. The glitches were fun while they lasted. What is the deal? What is the deal with that? I feel like... there's a ladder there, what? Why is there a ladder there? Huh? Is there a whole area that I'm just completely missing here? I honestly do not know. I saw that glitch. there be a ladder there? Why is that on a box? People are not telling me the answers to these questions. Where did the box go? Oh, it went down there. That's funny. Why is that also on such a long timer? Oh! Come on. So if this works. No?
If the answer does not come to you, do not despair. The worlds of my garden are many.
These are the only ones that point up. And that's the only one that points sideways. None of that makes any sense. Why, oh why, do I see stuff right there? I mean, it's like I'm supposed to launch myself forward and then up. But that just doesn't seem to want to work. That's not really getting me anywhere. This fan likes to center me for some reason. The other fan does not want to center me. Well, no, it does, it's just not as resistant. Alright. I'm getting out of here. Know your limits. Because I left? I figured it out, now what? The only meaningful purpose is to bring about an end of purpose. Were these here before? I don't remember them being here before. You know what? Maybe I need the play button. I wonder. Let's go here real quick, and then... actually... how about I just unlock the play button and see what it is? Wait, what's that lifting thing? There's a lifting icon? Alright, join me next episode for this. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, and goodbye!